I'm glad. You been trying that hemp oil at all?
Let me tell you, yes, I have. I'm gonna tell you what I did.
It does a whole bunch of stuff, so.
Well, you know what? That writing is so little, I can't read it because my eyesight getting so bad. But I can also use it on salads.
Yeah.
It said don't cook with it.
You're right.
But you can put it on your salad, so. Yeah. I'm gonna put it. When I make a salad.
Mm-hmm.
You
ain't gonna use it on your hair no more because of the way it smell?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Miss Former, ooh, that stuff give you the runnies. And they give all poor black people, Miss Former, for diabetes.
Mm-hmm.
I was borderline, and I talked to my doctor about it, so she told me, I'm supposed to take two a day. She said, instead of taking two a day, take one a day. And what you do is just break, get big. So she said, break it in half, take one in the morning, one in the evening. You know that has helped?
That's good.
That's the reason I say, when you first try something and don't work, you have to keep doing it until your body gets adjusted to it. So that's what I'm going to do.
Well, I mean,
No. I'm good.
I think that you should have.
Well,
I think that you should have. That's not much to invest for your mother that you love and you want her to be safe and.
Well, you already invested.
Not enough if you don't have.
I'm gonna try this. I'm excited. I'm gonna.
Yeah, but I could send you.
Now you didn't send me enough.
Whether I sent enough or not is not the point. If I can come up with it so that my mother can, then I would. I think that would be great. That's even more of a reason to get you. Everything that you're saying is kind of supports. Okay, it's on you. You know, whatever's
thank
comfortable.
You. Okay, thank you. Oh, I'm just thankful to just be able to get around.
Yes, yeah, no.
You know, I look at the weather. I be checking out Chicago.
Yes, yeah, no.
So, is it all melted?
Most of it. Yeah.
But we're coming up in tornado season, you know.
Yes, I do.
And I'm still sitting up here looking at this hole in the ceiling where that tree fell on the house.
Yeah, I do know.
You know, the longer you wait, the worse it get, and more damage it do. You know. It is what it is.
Yeah. I thought you said you had someone.
I had somebody, but I don't think they the right one.
And so you don't want any help getting somebody? If I was to come out and visit, how would I be of any help to you guys at all? Like what would you be able to have me do to be helpful? Yeah, well, he's not well, so that's what it is. But in the meantime, it seemed like you could there are some things that you, as his caregiver, would think it would be so helpful if I could get one of my daughters to help me with fill in the blank.
Not to worry. When the time comes, I ain't got no pride. I'll call on you and tell you I need you. And you can help me.
But if I were to visit with y'all, I wouldn't feel like there was any. I would be helpful in any way.
No, because there's nothing you can do right now.
Okay. I should have got some corn, grabbed some corn on the cob too, but you know, I got to where I started putting stuff back, and then I saw the hemp oil up there again, so I went ahead and got both of them because I'd be nervous they're gonna stop selling it. But they ain't gonna stop selling it because everybody gonna start selling it. What they gonna do is start tampering with it and adding some old government stuff to it, talking about make it better. And it's probably ain't gonna be the original stuff no more.
Yeah.
Cause I usually rub some of my other oil on the back, you know, when it get dry and stuff. But he seemed to, well, he got sensitive skin anyway. He rash up real easy, especially in the spring and summertime where he sweats. So, but I had put some of that on it, and he actually started kind of welting up a little bit. So I was like, huh, cause it's usually good for, you know, everything. You know, and this is the oil with the, you know, with the original stuff in it, cannabis in it. So I was like, that's so weird. And I was like, let me get the hemp oil and see how that do. So I got a cotton pad and got some alcohol and wiped it off, and used the hemp oil instead. And that fixed it.
Good.
Well, I was thinking about y'all. I'm gonna go ahead and let you cook. Time seemed to be escaping me as I get older, so I gotta start scheduling stuff. Make sure I get it in.
Yeah, sure will help.
Cause I think about scheduling, and I spend so much time thinking about scheduling and never get it done. So I need to write it down and do it.
Well, it's good to hear your voice. Thank you for calling.
Yours too. I miss y'all so much. Dad had fell again last week, so he went and helped him get him up. Cause he big. They can't get him up. Well, I just wanted to check on you and tell you I love you and hear your voice. Cause it does my spirit good to hear you.
Thank you.
Yeah. I'm so glad you're my mommy. Every time I think about you, it lights up my day. If I'm ever having a struggle day, I just think about my mom.
Well, thank you.
Thank you.
You didn't think like that when you were young. That's what happened when you mature and grow up.
I know. I know. I think about that all the time, because when I was young, I had friends that were old enough to be my parents. And I'm like, my parents are as cool as anybody that I would be friends with. I just really missed out by not being friends with my parents too. But then that's what young people do as well, and that's not even an excuse, because there are some young people that know how to appreciate their parents at a young age. But in my defense, I was just an introvert in general, and even with the people that were my friends, I didn't really, you know, I didn't really talk to them a lot. So, you know, and it wasn't important to me to always have to be wherever the party was. That was never important to me. But you know, I could, since that wasn't important to me, it would have been just as good to just enjoy being at home with y'all. So, mm-hmm. I would
have
done.
Grow up. You know, they have to be a kid while it's the way of the world. Whole generation done changed now.
Oh, man. Who you telling? I'm so, I mean, I have reservations about not having kids, but I'm also very glad I didn't have kids, because this is something for everybody to go through right now.
Little, cause in 2 years you're gonna lose them to their friends.
Yeah, she gonna be all right. I mean, it ain't gonna.
Oh, I know it, but I'm just saying they gonna be first priority.
Well, that's how it's supposed to be, you know. That's how that's normal.
Yeah, face that.
That's normal, and she keep herself busy, so she'll be all, she gonna be all right with it, I think.
Yeah, she thinks so slowing down, honey. Believe you me.
Oh, I already know. I already know it, but I'm just saying, I don't think it's gonna, you know, tear her up inside that her, you know, her boys kind of want rather be with their friends than with her. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. She'll get that. I mean, because she remember how she was when she wasn't like me, and she was more of a social butterfly. So, you know, she can relate to that. I just want to tell you I love you. Get some of my mama's good energy.
All right.
You got big plans for Easter and whatnot?
I don't know. I'm going to go to church. I'm going to watch the church and do that Easter program. And after that, we're going to have service, and then I'm bringing my hand back home.
Do they do Easter egg hunts at the church?
They're going to do that Saturday.
Oh, okay. That's good. That's a good idea. I'll probably call you again for the weeks out this time.
Okay.
I miss you. I love you. And thank you for being so beautiful to this whole world.
Well, thank you.
Thank you, Mommy.
All right.
Okay.
Love.
I will. He sends his too. He always asks me about you.
Hey, yeah, I got it.
Well, yeah, he does make that possible.
Definitely. That's what I told you, tell him I said thank you.
Oh, I always do.
And tell him where I got it from, because he might get the ad and see it in there.
Okay.
Yeah, he's in. It's in the ad. He might see it and see something that I see and tell me to tell you back.
Yeah, maybe. Okay. Yeah. Now that you can say that, yeah, I am gonna tell him.
Okay.
All right. Love you.
Love you too.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
My mommy is amazing. I love her so much. My daddy is amazing too, y'all. I mean, he might not remember sometimes how amazing he is or was or has been, but he was an amazing. He is an amazing dad.